our school have got a very good reputation. When they have come, from Ministry of Tourism. See, it's written in Indian Institute of Tourism and Travel Management. Have you seen the book?
Yes.
Incredible India. So our Government of India is conducting different sessions in different schools. So today they have selected our school to conduct this. So you should not talk or not any type of industry that they will carry forward this and they will take this with them, that we could be the Chevaltara. I don't want that. Then there will be a lecture, there will be a like a Nata, a nuclear program rahega, that will be conducted in the ground. On the assembly area, after the writing, then there is a pledge, there are different competitions to be conducted. See, it will be a question and answer session. It's regarding Swachhata, Swachhata Abhiyan. So different question and answer sessions will be there.
You have been asked to come here for a small interesting activity which is very useful. This kind of activities for school has been conducting, and today's activity is special because the people from New Delhi, from the Ministry of Tourism, they have come under the leadership of Mr. Dogra, Ramu, Chauhan and other two members. They have taken the spot, our schools, in the right way, because most of our children, most of the children from these schools, they visit many places in our country and as part of the Leave Travel Concession, LTC, LTC to North East, LTC to Andaman, Nicobar, Jammu Kashmir, Leh Ladakh, so many places they have an opportunity to visit. And other than this also, they, with the help of the parents, they go to different places. Also, in our school, we take the children on one day educational excursion, educational tour, almost every year, maybe now just one or two times it may not do, but otherwise every year we take the children outside for a day. Then the relevance of the today, relevance of the activity which will be conducted today will be much more in our school. The activity will be focused on the way we maintain our swachhata, cleaning, physical cleaning, and it should be there in your mind. First of all, instead of cleaning the thing, we have to keep in our mind, we should not make the area dirty. We should not throw here and there. That is the clean mind, first of all. We are eating every day so many apples. Are we eating apples? No. What are we eating? Yes, coffee, biscuits. So apples will be there. So we should not throw here and there. When the next part comes, whenever there is such kind of thing, we should be able to clean up. So today's activity will be focusing on the first thing. We should not make any area dirty, unnecessary. When we go to different places, which places, what should not be done? When we are eating the coffee and biscuits given by our friends, what we should not do? That kind of thing they will tell you now. And there will also be activity conducted by our some of the children, group of children. Now, bring your attention to the point where you have to try to understand. If you have anything to share, you share. And it is you, the children, who are going to play a very important role in making this kind of program very successful. speaker, I also personally tell you that because of you, now in the township, in our county, the waste is segregated at the base level, green and other than green. The biodegradable and degradable, which is not biodegradable, that is also being separated. Mainly because of you are insisting on the parents, and the parents are cooperating in that manner. For that reason, Minister Tourism also wants that the children should be made aware of the program, and they also came from New Delhi for spreading this awareness among you. You will become the brand ambassadors. So they tell you all these things in their discussion. So first of all, what is the activity you should do? You should be a very good welcome to the team, the department of tourism.
Good morning, sir.
Very good.
Okay, so that's why, we have been told about the ACS. Ma'am was telling us a lot about the kids of the ACS. She was saying we have the kids from all the parts of the country. You know, we have Golden Temple Badwaya. Yes. Who is it? You? Nahi.
Louder, Simon, louder.
Very good, please come forward. Okay, now next question. Are you ready? हमने जो third part था वो movie का, we had shown a city जहाँ पे ख्वाजा नवाब जी की जो दरगाह थी, उस city का नाम क्या था? No, listen, the rule is, if you're answering without raising your hand, we'll cancel the question. Our respected Vice Principal sir and our guests from the Indian Institute of Tourism and Travel Management, my dear colleagues and my dear students. You can see here, two words are written here. In Hindi it is written, Amulya Bharat. You are better than me. Okay? and this intuition is returned. Incredible India. Can anyone stand up and tell me why we call India Incredible India? Can anyone stand up and tell me? Ah, yes, you. Stand up and say. Louder.
Because it is a great place for tourism.
Because it is a great for tourism. Yes, you?
Sir, India is a land of different cultures and
India is a land of different cultures and great tourism place. Very good. Both these answers are correct. And yes, you said about it. There are different and you? What he told, even though we have many religions, we all are united into one people. All these answers are right. It is such a question. Whatever positive you write about India will be right in that particular answer. It is not like that if you have got only one answer. This boy, you sit down. Okay. So, our country is so beautiful, its mountains, snow covered in the northern side, and without any vegetation cover, totally naked type of mountains we have in the central part of the country, because the vegetables we have already, all the vegetations we have removed, deforestation. At the same time we have evergreen vegetation covered mountains, so many beautiful rivers, so many beautiful temples, unimaginably beautiful, our churches, our mosques, our forts, our sea beaches and seashores. If you take all these together, India is incredibly beautiful. And if you look at the different types of human beings in our country, such a variety we have. Some are so dark, some are so fair, some are brown, some are slightly yellowish, someone's eyes are very small, someone's eyes are very big. So much of variety. If you take food, each and every district we have got such wide range of varieties, you will eat and eat and eat and die. That much varieties we have. If in 1,000 houses, sambar is made, it will have 1,000 things. Because it is totally different from the other house. Such a beautiful country we have. Incredible India. The foreigners who visit our country after visiting our places, they go back with their shock because of two reasons. One is such an incredibly beautiful India, and the next reason is not very positive. When we talk, we should talk about the positive as well as the negative. Everything is fine. The land is so beautiful, the people are so nice, our religions are very nice, we have beautiful dance forms, dramas, dances, music, food, everything is incredibly beautiful. But another thing which is not that beautiful but unbelievably a serious problem, that is the garbage and the dirt that we throw around. We all know that neatness, cleanliness is next to godliness. In our religions, in all religions and in our culture, we give a lot of importance to cleanliness and swachhata. But very often, what is happening, we are forgetting that. Children, so my request to you is, two aspects of swachhata, cleanliness, you all will give importance to. One is personal cleanliness and swachhata. That means you have to take care of your body, take a bath every day, brush your teeth. How many times?
Two times.
When are they?
morning and at night before you go to bed. And in between also, after having some food, if we are free, the brushing is there, and you are in a comfortable place like your home, you can brush your teeth 3 times also. Okay? So personal cleanliness. Second is cleanliness in our society. Wherever you go, whether it is your school or a town or a market or a festival place, don't throw all the dirt and garbage even there. There are special places for that. The dustbin is there, there you have to put it. And if someone happens to throw garbage here and there, what will you do? You will just go and tell that brother, give a slap to him and say, no, don't do that. What will you do? Just you go near that person and with a lot of respect, you tell that person, Bhaiya, I say, please, mat karo. Ye hamara desh hai. Hamara mitti hai. You will have to say that. If you tell like that, he will stop it immediately and he will never do that ever in his life. Will you do that?
Yes.
Okay. So if tomorrow you find me throwing some garbage here and there, what will you do? What will you do? You should come and tell me also that. Sir, this is not right. Please don't do this. This is our country. If we do that, all this dirt and garbage will disappear and our country will become developed in category here. Now how many times is written there?
One.
But if you do like this and remove all the garbage, all the dirt, and our places, our cities, our towns, our marketplaces, our streets, our railway stations will become very neat and clean, and our country will be doubly incredible. Okay? Firstly, we should not make the place dirty. Second, we should lovingly tell others.
Kare safai. इसी में है सबकी भलाई, कूड़ा कचरा ना सड़क पर डालो, बीमारी को ये तुम ना पालो, मिलकर हम सब पेड़ लगाएं, पर्यावरण को हरा भरा बनाएं, जगमग जगमग सड़कें चमकें, देश हमारा दुनिया में दमके, आओ मिलकर हम कसम ये खाएं, स्वच्छता को सब अपनाएं, सब मिलकर ये करो इरादा, स्वच्छ रहे देश हमारा। लेता हूँ कि मैं स्वच्छता के प्रति सजग रहूंगा और उसके लिए समय दूंगा। हर वर्ष 100 घंटे यानी हर सप्ताह 2 घंटे श्रमदान करके स्वच्छता के इस संकल्प को चरितार्थ करूंगा। मैं ना गंदगी करूंगा,
ना किसी
और को करने दूंगा। सबसे पहले मैं स्वयं से, मेरे परिवार से, मेरे मोहल्ले से, मेरे गांव से एवं मेरे कार्यस्थल से शुरुआत करूंगा। मैं और मानता हूं कि दुनिया के जो भी देश स्वच्छ दिखते हैं उसका कारण यह है कि वहां
के
नागरिक गंदगी नहीं करते।
और आप ही
होने देते हैं।
इस विचार के साथ मैं गांव
गांव
और गली गली
स्वच्छ भारत
मिशन का प्रचार करूंगा। मैं आज जो शपथ ले रहा हूं वह अन्य
सौ
व्यक्तियों
से
भी कराऊंगा। मैं
भी
अमेजर स्वच्छता
के लिए
सौ घंटे
दें
इसके लिए प्रयास करूंगा। मुझे मालूम
है
कि स्वच्छता की तरफ बढ़ा गया मेरा एक कदम पूरे
भारत
देश
को
स्वच्छ बनाने में
मदद
करेगा। जय हिंद।